Fred Clear has emailed in to ask us how to paint the uniforms of Traitor Guardsmen from Blackstone Fortress. So today we're going to show you how to do that. Now for this you can start out from an undercoat of Xandra Dust Spray or Mechanica Standard Grey Spray. Both of them are excellent choices. But for our example, I've gone for Chaos Black Spray. The reason for this is so that uniform stands out really nice and clearly against the rest of the paint. So you can see clearly what I'm doing. Now the colours you're going to need are Baylor Brown first of all for the jacket, and then you're also going to need Mechanica Standard Grey, and this is for the trousers. After that we'll shade both using Agrax Earthshade before returning to Baylor Brown just to neaten up the jacket a little bit. For highlights what we need is a Shabty Bone and also Dawnstone as well. But we're going to be starting out with Baylor Brown, which I'm going to be applying using a medium layer brush, and all you've got to do is, as always, use the palette to get this paint ready, adding a little bit of water into the mix so it's nice and smooth, and then it's just a matter of base coating the jacket with this colour. Now depending on which pose of guardsmen you've got, different amounts of it will be visible. In this case it's mostly around the sleeves, but whatever the case, just be as neat as possible as you block this colour in. Once you've finished base coating the jacket, you're then ready to use Mechanica Standard Grey to base coat the trousers, still using a medium layer brush. Once you've finished blocking in both those colours, you're then ready to shade over them both using Agrax Earthshade. Once the shade is completely dry, we're going to return to Baylor Brown and reapply it to the jacket, but this time avoiding recessed details where the shade has settled. So for example, the creases on the back just here, there's one just there, I'm going to avoid that detail and only paint on the flatter areas. With that done, we're then ready to highlight, starting out with a Shabty Bone for the jacket. And for this, what you want to do is follow around all the edges, but also look for any creases and just follow the very tops of those as well. And finally, using Dawnstone, highlight the trousers in the same way. So once again, just looking for the tops of the creases and picking them out. And with that, the uniform is complete and is ready to have the smaller details and armour painted in. So Fred, I really hope that helps you out with your Traitor Guardsmen, and we'll see you all again soon.